So the first thing I do after finally getting myself up is I do my bed. So this is the first task of the day. So I make sure to complete it because it kind of sets me up for my entire day and everything else that I have planned. So once my bed is made, I head over to my blinds and I open up my blinds, open up the curtains, let some light in. I notice whenever I do that, I'm such in a positive mood. So that's the first thing I do. After that, I will go ahead and put on my aromatherapy using the orange citrus scent. And that also helps with keeping me positive as well. Alright, so once I am done with my aromatherapy, I'll go ahead and drink one bottle of water, then I'll take my Biotin gummies and my women gummies, and I'll head over to the restroom. When I'm at the restroom, I'll go ahead and take out my retainers, go ahead and brush my teeth, I'll go ahead and also brush my retainers, use my mouthwash, and all that good stuff, then go ahead and put the retainers back in, my Invisalign. Then after that, I'll go ahead and take out my amazing sash, my headscarf. My hair is looking a little crazy. It is a wash day today, so it's going to get a lot of nutrient and love today. So I'll go ahead and just pull my hair out of my face because I don't really need to do anything with it right now. And then I'll go ahead and wash my hands and put my contact lens on. And then this is for my favorite part. I'll go ahead and do my face routine. It is very simple. My face routine is pretty simple. I've been using some products that are new, but I absolutely love them. And I'll go ahead and do a whole video on my skin routine a little bit, slow down into detail my morning and night routine. But I've noticed my skin has been amazing with the new routine that I've had. And also something has also been helping my skin. I'll let you guys know a little bit on in the video what that is. So I wanted to share one of the things that I've been including in my morning routine that I've been just loving, and that is this Teami Green Superfood Blend. You guys, I'm obsessed with this. This has made me feel so much more energized. My skin has been feeling great. It also has been feeling very tight, which I love. I'm just obsessed with this product. And there's so many ways you can use this as well. You can either put it in your smoothie, you can put it in your juice, in your ASEA bowl. What I do is I just kind of mix it with almond milk, kind of like a matcha tea kind of thing. And I love it. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys how I do it. And this is all natural ingredients. So it is gluten-free, dairy, soy-free. It's vegan, 100% plant-based. It's 16 superfood ingredients. So one scoop equals 16 superfood ingredients. So this is just a great way for you to get your greens in without it being a struggle without eating it. You just use one scoop, put it in your juice, your smoothie, or your water, and you'll have your superfoods in for the day. So I definitely recommend, if you guys wanna try it out, go ahead and check it out. I will put the link in the description, and you can use my code HANNAHK25 to get 25% off as well. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys how I use this in my everyday morning routine. So first thing I do is I grab a glass, and I fill it up with some ice. Then when I have my ice, I'll go ahead and add almond milk, but I ran out of almond milk today, so I'm gonna go ahead and just substitute it with just 20% reduced fat milk. Just go ahead and add it in my bowl like so. Go ahead and place this lower for you guys to see. All right, so once I've added it into my milk, I go ahead and add my greens. And I'll go ahead and do that now. And like I said, one scoop is all you need. So I've been using this for the past, say, 3-4 days, and I am just obsessed with it. I love it. So go ahead and add that in. And I'm also gonna add some French vanilla, sugar-free. Just give it a little boom. And then I'll add that in there. I added everything. Look how beautiful that color is. So I just go ahead and just stir everything, kind of break it down and just mix it. And then I'll show you guys in a few minutes. So once you mixed everything, this is how it's gonna look. It's gonna be beautiful, the color. So what I do is I just take a straw, just place it in there, and then I'll go throughout my day and just, oh my God, this is delicious. So what I'll do is I'll take this upstairs in my room, then I'll start to kind of journal, read, and just kind of get my day started. Then I'll start to work. But before I do that, I'm already getting my greens in for the day. My superfood, I'm already starting the day off right, and this honestly keeps me energized. I've already noticed big difference in my mood and how I feel. I feel such in a good mood. I have so much energy, and also my skin, like I mentioned, has been just great. It's been very tight. It feels amazing as well. So I'm just here for it. And on top of that, it tastes amazing. It honestly tastes better than the Starbucks matcha drink that I'd be having. This is honestly one of my favorites, and I've never tried it with just regular milk. I usually use almond milk, and it tastes just as great. So you guys definitely go ahead and check it out. It's matcha has wheatgrass. It has all these natural ingredients, perfect for you to get a daily dose of powerful greens in your life. So definitely go ahead and check it out. I'll go ahead and put it in my description for you guys, and just use the code HANK25 while you're checking out. And let me know your thoughts on this. Do you guys enjoy this? I am a big fan, A+ on my end. So I'm gonna go ahead and continue my morning, and I'm gonna go ahead and enjoy my drink while doing so.